Mazda has always been an interesting car. Its combination of sportiness and affordability has given the car-buying public a good value for their dollar. Vehicles like the MX-5 Miata quickly come to mind. But the Miata is not Mazda's only major success story. In fact, the Mazda 3 has proven extremely successful since its introduction in 2004, thanks to its sedan and hatchback versions offering a fun-to-drive character with a reasonable sticker price. Now in its third generation, the 3 continues to offer those same attributes, but with an added level of refinement and class. I recently spent a week behind the wheel of a 2018 Mazda 3, 5-door, equipped with a range-topping Grand Touring trim to see how Mazda's zoom zoom attitude was holding up. Happily, I can report the little car is a blast to drive and is impressively practical. See how the details shake out below. The Mazda 3, 5-door has a distinctive appearance. Its slip hood, sloping rear row offline, and curvy belt line that rises and falls nearly the entire length of the car gives it a very swoopy and stylish stance. Mix that with the large six-sided grille, projector-style LED headlights, chrome accents, and handsome 18-inch wheels, and the Mazda 3, 5-door comes off as an execution of attention to detail. Speaking of those LED headlights, the Grand Touring trim makes them adaptive, turning with the steering wheel to light the curbs ahead. LED daytime running lights are also present, giving the 3 a sophisticated, though now common, accent. The rear hatch can be opened just by grabbing the electronic handle. Getting into the car is simple thanks to keyless entry. Small rubber buttons on the front door handles must be pushed to lock and unlock. They work well but don't offer the most satisfying sense of touch. The rear hatch can be opened just by grabbing the electronic handle. Interior. While the Mazda 3 5-door's exterior is pleasing to look at, it's the interior that proves more attractive. My tester came with white leather seats contrasted by the black dashboard, door panels, and carpet. Aluminum accents are seen on the vents, steering wheel, door handles, and on most of the controls in the center console. The bright work and white leather work excellently at making the cabin feel light and airy. The inviting cabin also proved comfortable. Front seat occupants have three-way heated seats, dual-zone climate controls, and the driver gets a heated steering wheel and a six-way powered seat. The steering column is infinitely adjustable, making anyone able to find a comfortable driving position. Rear seat passengers enjoy a decent amount of legroom and headroom. A folding center armrest makes longer trips more pleasurable and offers a place for drinks. Sadly, the rear seat comfort is compromised by the lack of vac vents. Front seat folks will have to share the air. Naturally, being a hatchback, the Mazda 3 5-door offers plenty of space for cargo. Behind the second row, the car boasts 20.2 cubic feet of room. The 60/40 split bench folds mostly flat and increases cargo space to 47.1 cubic feet of room. Thoughts plenty for a quick run to IKEA. The 2018 Mazda 3 5-door Grand Touring doesn't skimp on technology, either. The 7.0-inch infotainment screen with Mazda Connect is standard, even on the base trim. While it is a touch screen, the rotary knob controller and shortcut buttons are incredibly intuitive and easy to use. It makes quick work of selecting different menu features, and I found myself using it more than the touch screen. The only exception was Apple CarPlay, which thrives on touch controls. The 9-speaker Bose audio system proved nice to listen to. The Mazda's gauges are simplistic yet informative. The tech is mounted front and center, with speed relegated to a small digital screen. A head-up display also shows the speed, along with a posted speed limit read from traffic signs. Yep, the Grand Touring trim boasts traffic sign recognition. I will say the font of the ancillary gauges looks dated. The LCD screens are a green hue away from looking like an alarm clock. Aside from its very few quirks, the Mazda 3's interior proved perfectly comfortable and an easy place to spend time. Its back seat is plenty big for my 6-year-old and her booster seat, too.